Sending y'all love and light. Thank you to everyone that has liked, shared, subscribed. If you guys hit the notification bell, purchased a reading, we've donated to my page. Thank you so much. If you have not done any of those things, please do so that you can connect to me. I'm talking about like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, okay? I need you guys connected to me so we can stay in tune with each other energetically. That'd be great. This energy can be masculine or feminine, okay? You guys need to place it wherever you need to. Right. All right. And yes. Okay. I was just speaking to one of my friends that's an Aquarius earlier and via, you know, text message. And he says that something is off with his body. He doesn't quite understand it. But now I see. He says, yeah, you're becoming an increasingly sensitive person. Right? You need to avoid harsh people, harsh relationships, environments, situations, chemicals for some of you. Maybe putting the wrong thing in your body. For some of you, you're just around toxic ass people. Okay? You got white Tara here. You know? Spirit is trying to pull you through a transformation. Butterfly maiden. You are experiencing enormous changes in your life right now. Okay? They're going to bring you ultimately to some great blessings. But right now, it's going to be you in the trenches. Your body could be sore as well. Okay? You could be tossing and turning while you're sleeping. This is you getting spiritual gifts or spiritual answers to the things that you're asking questions for. I'm going to need you guys to sit down and just listen. Okay? Yeah, you're a little bit more sensitive to things that's going on around you, the way people are moving, the way they're showing up in your life, you know, the things that you have an attachment to. Okay, I think you guys are in the state of saying who's real and who's not. Okay, and for some of you, the revelation, I'm bending my cards, some of you, the revelation of knowing who is taking a toll on you, because up until now, you just... You know, you didn't have the clarity to see like you do, or like Spirit has been giving you. Right, yes, you've been unclear. Spirit of the fog, confusion, right? Just feeling a lot of shadiness and a lot of freaking shady people around you. Not knowing how they're moving, right? Right, you've got a home situation that you're working on. You're trying to build a foundation for yourself. Maybe working a lot. Maybe trying to get this together, your foundation. Okay. Some of you or some people around you may be questioning how you're moving right now. But you or either them. Okay. You may be questioning their movements. However, someone here is moving really defensively. Okay. They're real tactical with their movements. Right. And they're guarded. This may have to do something with a child. So, and I'm trying to clear my throat, but it feels like someone may have something to say to you, or you may have something that you're not saying to someone. Maybe someone is having a new baby here, and if it's not a new child, it could be someone that you have a child with that you're moving like this with. Okay. Someone here wants to reconcile with you. They want to come back. They want to have forgiveness, right? They're saying that they want to give you unconditional love. What else? Spirit. Right. You're going to get news of this or news of something coming to you having to do with the child via text message or a message. Okay. This is a prophecy of bad news. Okay. Maybe people may be gossiping about you in some way as well. Or this person may have other people gossiping about you. Maybe members of their family, I'm hearing. Maybe they're feeling like you're not doing what you need to be doing for a child or something of that nature. Okay. This is that harsh relationship or harsh environments or situations that Spirit is trying to protect you from. Yeah, someone here may be feeling very tired, very drained, very out of it. And it would be because of this reason of whatever the nonsense or the bullshit is that's going on in your life. Okay? Okay, prophecy, messenger, bad news, what is this, Spirit? Oh, okay. We got King of Wands in reverse. We got the Hanged Man. The Page of Swords. And the Tower. Oh, shit. Okay, y'all. You're about to get some epiphany. You're about to get some wake-up call. The divine is stepping into your life to make some changes. This is what I see with a Tower moment, okay? Right? Some people may see it as a catastrophe or an epiphany, right? This is a fear that people have, or some sort of loss, a removal of an obstacle. This could be you starting over, right? Some sort of unexpected event or change is going to be happening in your life that's going to catapult you on a different path, okay? Right? You could be separated from someone, divorced, you could break up, something of that nature. Something's going to give you the wind beneath your wings to make the movements in your life that you need to. Okay? Yeah, so I went straight to Tower, okay? But yeah, King of Wands, reversed. This is someone with a bad temper. This is someone that's arrogant, loud, rude, irritable, pushy as hell. Right? They don't want to take responsibility of the shit that they want to, but they may want you to take responsibility for everything. This person is unreliable, they're weak, and they do not make good decisions. Whoever the hell they are, and this is the person that's going to be giving you some bad news, or bad news is coming as per that person. Right? You got the Hangman energy here. Pisces, Neptune energy. This is inactivity, stagnation, right? You may have been in a relationship with this person and you were just waiting for them to do right, okay? And all they kept doing was doing wrong. Spirit is causing you to have to look at everyone around you. Like I said, they're causing you to have to look at whoever this person is that wasn't doing right in some way, okay? Now, if this is you, put it where it goes, okay? Right? You've made sacrifices. You've surrendered, right? There's been some sort of delay in your life where something is not moving to where you need it to move because Spirit wants you to handle this bullshit right here, right? Some of you are in a relationship you're not happy about, okay? Some of you have some sort of relationship, even if it's not a commitment, it's some sort of relationship, friendship, situationship, fuckship, whatever it is, something you're not happy about, okay? You guys are in your head about it and you're trying to figure out why the hell you're in your head. But it's because the divine is trying to give you some info, okay? Trying to point you in the right direction, okay? You don't need to feel trapped. You don't need to feel stuck in some shit that ain't for you. You need to release yourself. And if you're holding on to an ex, let them go. If you're holding on to someone that's done something to you in your past, let it go, okay? Let it go so that the divine can bring you through this transformation period that they've been trying to pull you through. Okay, you guys may have things going on around you that's trying to alert you of the beautiful blessings that could be coming to you. But if you guys are not paying attention the way that you need to, you're going to miss it. Okay, you got the Page of Swords, right? Something beautiful may have happened in the autumn, or maybe autumn is significant, okay, to you, right? This is someone that's exploring their ideas, right? Putting, you know, things in order, trying to, right? This is also, and not in a good way, okay? Someone here was trying to explore things in a malicious way. They were trying to get some things up and going in a malicious way. Could have had people gossiping about you too. Like I said, I see gossip here. I see bullshit. I see people talking behind your back. Yeah, this may have started in the fall. Maybe this person was born in the fall. You know, maybe they're like maybe a Virgo, a Libra person. You know, you guys take that how it resonates for you, right? But this person likes to argue. This person is petty as hell. Okay, but Spirit is saying that you guys just need to work towards bringing your ideas or your thoughts, your dreams into manifestation and not focus on the person, okay? Leave that shit alone, okay? What is this forgiveness, Spirit, okay? Eight of Cups, okay? Someone walked away from you and now they want you to forgive them. It could be this person, Eight of Cups. Right? Pisces energy again. They made an emotional decision. They walked their ass on. They may have ghosted. This could be you ghosting people. I don't know. You guys take it how it resonates. But someone's needing to let go here. They're causing disappointment, loneliness, right? Causing people to have to take a more difficult path. Like fatigue is here, right? Leaving a bad relationship or something. If this hasn't happened, this is what you need to do. Okay? Innocence. Immature. What is this? The world. Oh, yeah. Cycle coming to an end. Okay? Something having to do with a child or an immature person. This could be someone having to change the dynamic. Okay? Saying, you know what? I'm done, done. I'm not just done. I'm done, done, done. How about that? This is someone transitioning out of a period of where their perception was off. Right? This is someone that wants to be in a relationship that works for them. You know, having everything in an element that works for your highest good. For some of you, you're going to be getting money. For some of you, you've been given a lot of money having to do with children. Okay? Right? Some of you have learned or will be learning your karmic lessons. For some of you, the people around you are going to be getting karmic lessons or karma, period, based on the way that I see this tower card falling. Okay? You're moving real guarded and tactical because you have a nostalgia for this person. You may have known them for a long time. You may have known them since you were a child. This could be what that is. This childlike innocence. You could be in a cycle with a person where you've known them since you were a child. Okay? Six of Cups. This is Scorpio energy. You could be going through emotional healing, right? Right? Just going through what you need to do with an environment or relationship or situation that's no longer working for you, that you're trying to end. Okay? Home structure, foundation, please, Spirit. Home structure, foundation. Oop, let's see what it is. Okay, it's Five of Cups in reverse. Okay? You've pulled yourself out of a home situation. Okay? That wasn't for your highest good, okay? You are now trying to heal, you know? You're not no longer having to argue with people. You may have had some pettiness going on in a previous home situation, right? You guys maybe letting go of whatever guilt has been holding you. If you've had guilt over this, is Scorpio energy. This is you releasing emotions, releasing baggage, and that's why you're very sensitive right now, okay? What is this unclear confusion, shadiness, Spirit? What is this unclear confusion for Aquarius, Spirit? One card, please. For unclear confusion. Oh, thank you, Spirit. Thank you. Yep, the Fool. You guys are not sure if you want to make the leap and go forward in your life and do something totally different. Okay? Throw two sheets and two shits to the wind and go forward in your life. You don't know if this is something that you want to do. You're scared. Okay, you feel unclear because you don't know what may happen, you know, and people may be throwing salt on you, making changes in your life for your highest good. They may be telling you, you ain't gonna make it, you ain't gonna be shit, you ain't gonna do this, you're not gonna elevate, but just know that you will, okay? You have protection from the divine. This is Aries energy. Someone could have Aries in their chart. This is doing something that is different than everything that you've ever done in your life. It's what you're being called to do right now, even if it doesn't make sense to the people around you. You need to not worry about what other people are saying. You need to trust God, Source, Spirit, Divine, Universe. Do what it is that you need to do, okay? Right? You may have an older person around you that's calling you foolish based on some things that you've recently done, but you need to still have that faith in yourself to move forward, to do what you need to do. Right? You're growing Okay, as a person, and your feelings and your emotions are absolutely changing, and that's what's supposed to happen. Some of you may be traveling soon. You don't have a destination, though. Don't know where the hell you want to go, but you know you want to travel, right? It's because you want to get yourself in a new environment, right? Some of you are realizing that you are a spiritual person having a human experience. I'm going to say that again. A spiritual person having a human experience, okay? You need to know who you are, know that you have been here before, know that you've done most of this before, and you're doing well on your progress, okay? Right? Some of you may need to start a business, okay? Or get a new job, a new profession, but that's not going to resonate with everyone, okay? So I'm sending you guys love, light. I'm leaving it here. Anyone needs a personal reading, information's in the box below. Please find me. E-Mattress on Twitter, Embracing Mattress on both Facebook and Instagram. Love you guys. Take care.